What's up? It's your boy That Dragon J here again with another Next in My Extinction video. Before we start, thank you for stopping by, tuning in. Thank you, appreciate that. Make sure you follow the prompt that pops up on the screen and subscribe to Dragon Nation as well, hit that bell for notifications. If you notice, your boy got some bling. Yes, I am upgrading the jewelry. It's a bunch of stuff I got coming in and I'm want to get. So over the time, you'll see me wearing different dragon jewelry right now. Just to really, I mean, I'm a dragon. I'll be wearing dragon jewelry. You feel me? I might ask you my ear re-pierce a little bit higher. But that's a conversation for another day. But with that being said, last time we left off, we had just met the tyrant that was hiding. He's going to help us revive the tyrants, recruiting my army so that we can deal with Vado. So with that being said, I will see you when the playthrough starts. Cue transition. Oh, that's right. We was doing some grinding off screen. I actually didn't get it all done. I like stopped part way. Now that I think about it. So if we gotta stop for a second to grind, it's because I didn't manage to get it all done, unfortunately. Might as well heal up. Now we never get like ultra stuff and whatnot. So. Right, I need to get two potions. Let me go get these potions and give it to her real quick.
Thank you.
Okay, so you've been, that's now you're coming back. Let's get it. We gotta go through this again, bro. Okay. So when I put hands on you for a second time, like don't be surprised. We already went through this. We know how this goes. Best you got? Come on, Vado. I mean, come on, wherever your name is, that's literally the best you got. Come on, dog. You can do better. You can do better, right? Talking all that good stuff. What's really good with you? Oh, I didn't want to do that. You don't want it. You don't want it, bro. Keep switching. Keep switching. Oh, crud. I had the wrong person by mistake. Let's really talk about it. Let's really talk about it. What is you gonna do to me? What is you gonna do to me? Huh? Huh? That's what I thought. What is you gonna do? Nothing. Yeah. Yeah, get sent back home. What's really good? Yeah? Thanks, Auntie. About to say, like, I came in for the dub. Thanks, Auntie. I'm sick of this guy. He'll be fine. Oh, stuff! Oh, come here. I'm not going to hit. Pow! Motherfucker. That's crazy. I'm definitely not going to punch you. Come here. Bing! That's literally what that was. That was funny. Dang, Atlas. You got snuffed. Some could almost say it was a sucker punch. He'll be fine. Alice will be fine. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Dini though is... What did I use? I used Ultra, right? But I'm sorry. No, I did not use none of my Ultras. Oh. Are we good then? Cause I used them. I thought I used my ultras, but I didn't use none of my ultras. We're good. We are Gucci. Is he gonna come back in that same pumping stance he was sitting in last time? Vados is not going to notice this. Let's visit the fire one next. I think I know where his soul is at, actually. Please. It was nothing. Nah, because I'm better than Xanders. I beat him 2 times. Talk to me. Yeah. Ooh, yes. Vote key. Let's fucking go. I was gonna find a vote that I haven't gone to yet. Eastern side. Okay. Yeah, see, I knew it was over to the east. See, I remember I went over here before Vado struck over here, and I basically I mashed up the scene to where I was at to what we saw when Vado hit Mulla Secure. I think that's the name. Right? Mulla Secure? Probably some more. Let me know if I'm butchering that name. I believe it's right here. Yep. Or I could just literally beat y'all. I mean, or I could just beat y'all up like that. I mean, that's an option. Y'all do realize that I took down multiple tyrants, right? I could just put hands on y'all. And that could be an option and force y'all to shut up. Just saying. I have 5 gold shards. That's easy. Can I punch her? She's a tough girl. She'd take it. Oh, so I gotta put hands on him again. Cool. Easy peasy. Oh, that's fine. I'm gonna make you accept me. Wait, I started. Right. I was thinking maybe I can just freaking use a gold Nexo trap, but I can't. So. Yo, you're paralyzed. Oh, you missed, though. That works, though. You just missed. But you are literally paralyzed. How are you attacking through paralyzed? Thank you. God, you're freaking paralyzed. Like, thank you. Get paired again. Some matter of fact, get paired again. Y'all see what I do? I'm the king of monsters. I run this town. Me. By myself. One Nexo trap. All caps, all legendaries, all day. You wanna go in the Nexo trap? You wanna go in the Nexo trap? Get body. You missed. Look at me. I am the captain now. Yeah, let's go back. Alright, so what we got? We got Uranus, we got Melisior. Let's do Wait. The Tiger of Ice was a girl? Never. Yeah, now that I'm thinking about the name, it makes sense. Yeah, it makes sense. Alright, bet. Cause I probably butchered your name, but the wind one and the fire one are both guys. Tiki Leaky, I believe, is a freaking is a girl as well. Yeah, I mean, if they're trying to balance out, it would make sense that Nivalis is a. Also, why not get some battles in? I mean, experience. Bring it. Get that XP, baby. Yeah, why not? Show me what you got. Show me how much you've grown. Have you gotten stronger? Have you gotten weaker on each? Oh my god! Take that damage, though. You don't take that damage, though. I know that hurt. I know that hurt it. Oh, yeah. What you got? You son of a bitch. I got frozen. I done. I probably could knock you out with a plasma star. Yeah. It was fast, so I forgot why I give my opponent the hit if I could do something faster. You immediately switch. That... Okay. You want to switch again? I know for a fact I can wait and... Yeah, so I know for a fact I can knock you out with that. How are you doing that much? I just thought about something. I'm like, how are you doing that much damage? I'm like, nah, it kind of makes sense now, actually. You missed. Best you got? I eat stuff like that for breakfast. All day, every day. Of course. I never skip leg day. Come at your boy. Really good. Pull up. You think you're about that life? I'm here. All right. I know for a fact Plasma Star is faster. I can knock you out with Plasma Star. Easy money. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, that was a lot more damage than I thought that was gonna be. But I know for a fact. Oh, and you're paralyzed. And you're parad. You're fucking parrot, son. Get fucking and your parrot too. Oh my god. Alright, I know for a fact that's faster. ...105? Yeah, get body. Get work, 105, get work. I don't want to hear it. You're trash, you're doo-doo, you're garbage, you're dog water. Don't want to hear it. Yeah, that's right, get out of here. Get out of here. Maybe they should start thinking about a different lifestyle than being a bandit, because obviously they're dog water at being a bandit. Get out of here. That is true. Technically, they should follow me. Because I'm his heir. Like, his blood courses. Omicron's blood courses in my veins. So, technically, yeah, they should follow me. Now that I think about it. Yo, Coco, that's active observation. Yeah. If I didn't have a Vera Whirl already, I would have tried to capture it. Dang. You realize that I'm gonna cross my grandpa, right? Let's get it. Plasma Star. And you miss Plasma Star. What's up, bruh? Bro, me and my Nexamon were about that life, dawg. Like, let's really talk about it. Thunderblast, bro. Get paired. Body Slam? Ooh, that actually did good my damage. Look at that Thunderblast, though. What's up? Plasma Star, should be faster. Just Plasma Star. You know what? That 40 is gonna do damage. We're gonna switch over. Ooh, you're so stupid. You are so stupid. Now I'm just going to heal back up, so. Missed again. You missed again, bro. I told you, bro. Your minion's not touching me, dude. They're not. Just stop. What's up? Plasma Star. Still got it. It's fine. Just heal back up. It's fine. Oh, yeah. Definitely heal back up. Oh, wait, no, I'm doing the wrong freaking attack. I should be doing freaking Sandstorm. Go to Bahamut. And you missed, so now you literally about to catch this freaking electric force. Oh my god, yo, Bahamut is a monster. My Nexamon are literal freaking monsters, bro. They are too strong, and I love it. I'm a proper trainer. I train them right. Get paired. Thank you. Okay, you actually forcing me to switch. I'll give you that. You forcing me to switch around my next month. I usually don't do that, but you're actually forcing it on me. I will give you that. Don't get bodied though, but it's fine. Let's talk about it. You're a parrot. So I might actually get free. Yeah, you're a parrot. Ha! Ah. Thought you were going to get free hits, huh? Huh? You're a parrot, bro. Stop playing. You're a parrot. Get parrot. Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't want it, bro. You don't want it with my team, bro. I'm literally the king of monsters. You do not want any of what I am right now. I'm telling you, you don't want it. And you're still acting like you want it. Should we talk about it? That's really, bro, you don't want it. Wait. Y'all see what I'm doing to him, right? They don't want on my next month. Bro, Renovate is just so good. It's like I get full health back and I get cured to all status elements. It's too good. Now he's about to get white. Now he's about to get clean cut white. Still win. It's over now. You're done. You're literally done. GG, scrub. Yes, yeah, we rerun that. Okay. Wait, I just realized something. I have my repellent. I just turned on my repellent. Where the frick is his room at? There's not none of these rooms, right? Not none of there. It's not over there. Did I go the wrong way? Wait, hold up. Alright, so yeah, it's another room. Hold up. My thing is, what room is she talking about, though? Joy. Thank you. There we go. I'm like, what the frick? It's a freaking stupid puzzle. You good there, brother? Cool, thanks. That was easier than I thought it was. I for real thought she was gonna try to put hands on me. Wait, they say east, right? Yeah. Do I have the pre-evolution of this? I don't know. Anyway. Orgal's only mid-stage dragon Nexomon that can fly. It's often seen flying through cloud is the descendant of a mountain dragon. Why do I feel like I have... I do have the pre-evolution. God dang it. There's a whole bunch of dragons in this area now, huh? Maybe you are. But you're kind of coming with me. Good parrot. You're hitting through the para? It's kind of crazy. Oh, now you want to get paralyzed. Say something. Say something. Get paired. Get paired. So you hit through paralyze and a freaking sandstorm. I highly doubt that, but okay. I mean, and the confusion. That little part. That's not a dragon. It is Nightmare Before Christmas theme track. Soundtrack kind of go hard though. Let's get it. Who the frick is Zig? Nah. Let's get it. What's up, Zig? What's up? From one king to another king, you're weak. Now, how about that? From one king to another king, you are weak. Get good. Rejuvenate. What up, Zig? Come on, King. Show me your, what's up? So, what's good, King? Looking kind of weak, bruh. What's up, bro? You mean I'm gonna be yutting one day? This hill up. Let's talk about it. Let's get parried. Of course, I'm gonna activate. I'm not even gonna take that risk. You know my luck, you won't actually be paralyzed. No! I did not mean to do that. Worked out. Yeah, it's faster than Plasma Star? That's kind of crazy. Did I ever get... I don't know if I got the vote in there. No, we're not, but, you know what I mean, it is what it is. We're not the good guys, I'm okay with that. It's definitely not gonna be cheap. You want this? You wanted this. Just remember, you wanted this. That you got? Get parrot. Yeah, bro, you're literally paralyzed. That's how we do it in the street. Was it two more I think we need? What was that? That was four, so two more. That took a lot of my supplies, bro. Eh, not really. I got a bunch of supplies. Never mind. Alright. I thought it took more supplies than, it did. Obviously, we're not the good. I keep saying that, bro. I don't care that we're not the good guys. I'm perfectly fine with that. Waste. Yeah, you gonna stop me? Let's get it. So we talk about it. I promise you're not stopping me. What's up? Let's talk about it. Oh, you got moves. You got moves. Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's really talk about it. That's not any better for you. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that! Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it, bruh. Let's really talk about it. Your next of mine don't want it with my next of mine. Let's really talk about it. Your next of mine don't want it with my next of mine. Oh, really? You think he is? Sure about that? Okay, so typically I will go for a full 2 hours. But I kind of want to level up a little bit and be prepared for the fight that's about to come up. So I am going to end the video here. For everybody that stopped by and tuned in, thank you and appreciate you for that. Make sure you follow the prop that pops on the screen and subscribe. Not subscribe. Hit the like button and comment down below. Because all of that is feedback so I can grow as a content provider. As well, and I can grow the channel so that it provides more quality content that you want to see, that you enjoy, and that you like. As far as announcements, I stream on Twitch Thursday, Friday. Well, I stream on Twitch. If you go to my Twitch page, I have a bunch of panels. One tells you a little bit about me. One has some rules and regulations, so respect our fellow person in Dragon Nation. And then I have social links on that panel page that you can click to all my socials that I have for right now. And I'll add more when I go to expand more platforms. But I have one where you click it, it's directed to my YouTube. And you go check that out. Drop a like, comment, subscribe. I got a bunch of videos over there and more content planned in the future. Also, that same link, if you click on it, when it takes you to my YouTube page, it'll click on the link on my YouTube, it'll send you right back to my Twitch. The other link is my Twitter. Twitter is a good way to be aware of my content when I drop it. Always tweet out the game day and time frame that my recorded videos are gonna go public, and I always tweet out 1 to 2 hours before I stream, as well as the game length and start of stream. So Twitter is a good way to be aware of that. Also, Twitter is a good way to suggest content to me. If it's a video game or a video reaction you think I would enjoy, you would enjoy watching me stream or record, do not be afraid to suggest it through Twitter. I check my comments every day, I check my tweets every day. So I will interact and I will be notified if you drop that comment. If I don't get to you right then, I'll at least get to you by the next day or during that day. So I do check them every morning, and sometimes I check them throughout the day. Also, for all my social platforms, make sure you hit the bell for notifications. So that way you can be notified when I drop anything. I mean, it doesn't cost nothing. You only got... After you follow, after you subscribe, just hit that bell and make sure your notifications turned on. And guess what? Like I always say, even if you don't use it a lot, it's better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it. I mean, better than to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it. Yeah, there you go. Confused myself. So, it's not going to hurt. It's free. Hit the notifications button so you can be notified. Also, if you want more original content, longer streams, more streams, and earlier streams, as well as more improvements besides what I'm doing, make sure to support your boy on all my platforms I post content on, which is YouTube with a like, comment, subscribe, Twitter with a follow, and Twitch with a follow. I think that's all for announcements. Yeah. So, as always, this is your boy, That Dragon J. Remember, no matter what you do, no matter what you start, no matter what you put your time into, because you're also amazing, thank you for all the support. Keep that same energy. See y'all next time, y'all. Deuces.